Our world is very strange in nature. When we observe it behaves in one way, and when we don't observe it behaves in another way. At this point, you might think I am talking completely rubbish, but the fact is what I am saying is completely true. The Young famous double slit experiment actually proves that. The result of this experiment completely confused the scientist, and they realized that whatever they know about the universe is very small. So let's look at the famous experiment. To understand the quantum physics is a very tough job. Now in this video, I will try to explain this famous experiment, which is related to quantum physics, in a very simple language. So let's start the experiment. Before we go to the quantum world, first let's understand the two nature, that is the particle nature and the wave nature, that to exist in our universe. Okay, so let's first take the example of particle. Now the example of particle is marble, and when we fire the marble from a gun and let it pass through a single slit, it will form a single line on the back wall. Now if we use two slit instead of one slit, then we get two straight line on the back wall. Now if the wave is passed through the single slit, then a single line is formed on the back wall while higher intensity wave is hit. This phenomenon is same as in the case of marble. Now if we use two slit instead of one slit, then something different happens in the case of wave. Interference pattern is being created now in the back wall, where the top and bottom of wave cancel each other. For that, we don't get anything on the wall. And where the high top magnitude of wave superimposed, we get a bright line. Where less magnitude of top superimposed, we get less bright line. So we get a series of bright line on the back wall. So this is the interference pattern. So still now we understand that if we pass particle, that is the marble, through the slit, then we get two line, two straight line. But we pass wave through the two slit, then we get the interference pattern or the number of straight line. Now let's go to the quantum world to understand this. One electron is the smallest form of a matter. Now when we pass through single slit, like the same way as we pass marble, it will behave like marble and form a straight line on the back wall. Likewise in the case of the marble. Okay, that means we will try to pass it through two slit, there should be two straight line on the back wall like the marble. But we observe that an interference pattern is being formed on the back wall like the wave. But we have fired electron, which is the smallest form of matter. Then why it behaves like an wave? How? The scientist thinks it might be possible that electrons colliding with each other and diffracting. So they think of a alternative way. So now they used an electron gun which fires one electron at a time. So the electrons don't collide with each other, but after 10 to 12 hours later, the scientists are confused to see that this time also electrons are generating interference pattern like before. Now this is the only possible when the electron before passing through the slit convert to wave and pass through both the slit and then again change to particle after passing and form the pattern on the wall. So mathematically this is almost impossible, and scientists are confused to see the continuous changing nature of electrons. So now they think to observe what is happening with the electron. So now they think a different way. So now they placed a observer machine. Now this observer machine is can accurately measure the smallest changing behavior of the electron, and they placed it just before the slit. But this time, what happens made the scientists speechless. Now the electron shows its particle nature and forms only two straight lines on the back wall. So, when the observer machine is placed, electron is showing its particle nature, and when the observer machine is removed, electron source is wave nature. It seems that electrons will know previously that some observer machine is watching it carefully. So that's why it is changing its nature continuously. So what is the actual reason behind this? Scientists could not discover it till now. Scientists keep on doing the experiment again and again by changing the observer machine, and also they ensure that the machine don't emit any kind of electric or electromagnetic field. But every time electron emit, it shows the same thing again and again. Our universe is also made of this. So that means it behaves differently when we are not observing it, and it behaves another way when we observe it. The guest scientist Albert Einstein also agrees that. So next time when you are ready to sleep with your eyes closed, then this world will behave differently than you know before it sleep. So there is a lot more thing like that in quantum physics, which still not understandable to the scientists till now. This is all about the Young's famous double slit experiments. Thank you for watching.